Hello and welcome to this edition of Stay Fit with CNBC TV 18. This is Shibani Gharat. And swimming, as we know, is a great, great exercise. Well, in this edition of Stay Fit with CNBC TV 18, we're going to learn a few swimming drills that will make you a better swimmer. And to teach us these drills, we have India's ace swimmer, Virdhawal Khade, with us. Veer, so good to have you on CNBC TV 18.
It's great to be here.
So tell us, what are your favorite drills since you are such a fast swimmer?
I have five favorite drills which I've been doing for close to 20 years. The first one, you know, you need a board. So you grab onto the board and you keep kicking to keep your legs floating. And then, you know, you pull once with your right, kick six times, pull once more with your left. You keep doing that for a whole stretch, or, you know, you can continue to do it. The next one is you do the same thing without a board. You streamline, and if it's too hard, you can grab onto the end of the board. Then one arm, six kicks, and the other arm, six kicks. So the third one, I would prefer if you did it without a board, where you're in a streamline, and then you pull twice with your right, pull twice with your left. And while doing that, it's very important to keep the kick going, because what happens in swimming is, because of your lungs, your upper body stays floating and your legs, they kind of seem to drown. So it's very important to get the kick going, and you have to continue doing the kick. The fourth one is you swim normally with a fist, and it will feel like you're slipping. But when you open up your fist, it will feel like you're swimming a lot faster.
Okay, yeah. So instead of pulling it with your hands, yeah. you pull it with your fist.
Yeah. It's like you do a fist, literal fist, and then you try swimming with a fist.
Okay.
Yeah. So you can do like a 25 meters of that and 25 meters of swim. So, you know, it will feel like you've gotten a lot stronger in just a 25 meter.
All these four drills are freestyle drills. What is any other stroke do you think that, you know, you can improve?
I think a lot of people like doing breaststroke, because in India, what happens is a lot of coaches teach you to do breaststroke first because it seems to be the easiest. So if you want to improve your breaststroke technique, even though I'm not, you know, the fastest breaststroker in the country, there's one drill where, you know, I've been doing it, where you pull once and you kick twice in the breaststroke. And the timing of your kick is very important. So you pull, then kick twice, and at the end of the kick, you start pulling again. So you keep going for the whole 50.
Okay, so thank you so much. Thanks for sharing these five swimming drills with us. That's it for now. I hope by the end of this, you become a better swimmer, and I'm hoping to become a better swimmer too. Till I see you next, sweat, smile, repeat.